No stretch. So look him over and give me a price.
Look at that shirt.
Take it up with the manager.
Hey, Phillips.
Oh, what's the problem, my boy? What's the trouble?
Look at that shirt.
Well, the Billis Laundry is not responsible for any minor burns or tears. So what do you say, Sweatsuit? What am I offering?
All hands on.
Gee, that's mighty nice work.
You hear that? You could probably sell these to the chumps for $5 or $6 a piece. Guys, I was thinking I'd sell you the whole bunch and say $80.
Give you $10.
$10?
Not enough?
You're damn well right, not enough. That's ridiculous.
Then you damn well keep.
Listen here, Dragon Lady. What's this? Is this a boar's tooth bracelet? Where'd you get that? Over there on Valley High?
You like?
There ain't a thing that's as valuable as this in the South Pacific. What do you want for it, Mary?
$100.
$100? That's pretty cheap. I thought it'd be more.
I see I should turn that for that.
Make you special offer, big dealer. I trade you boar's tooth bracelet for all graskets.
It's a deal.
Wait. It's no deal to you throw in something for good luck.
All right, what do you want me to throw in?
$100. Good luck.
Okay. Well, yeah, you don't run into these things every day. They're scarce and sense deep.
They're bigger, too.
That damn Valley High. Why's it gotta be off limits? You know, you could get everything over there. Shrunken heads, bracelets, old ivory.
Young French woman.
Knock it off, I'm talking souvenirs.
So is he.
It's too bad. I'm feeling held down again. I need to take a trip.
Only officers can sign out boats.
Listen, I'll get a boat all right. I'll latch on to some officer, you know, who's got some imagination. Wants to see that boar's tooth ceremonial just as much as I would. Oh, it's a hell of a ceremonial. There's dancing. There's drinking. Everything.
Why, you big phony. We all know why you want to go to Valley High.
Why is that?
Because the French planters put all their young women over there when they heard the GIs were coming. That's why. It ain't boar's teeth. It's women.
Listen. It's boar's teeth. And women.
And a lot of dandy games.
Beautiful, but brother, there is one particular thing that is nothing whatsoever in any way, shape, or form like any other. There is nothing like a day.
Nothing like the frame of a dame.
good.
You're damn right.
One, two, three, four. One, two, three, four.
Give me rest of all.
Hello, Luther!
Luther!
Oh, hello, Miss Forbush.
Have you done what you promised?
Oh, of course. The laundry basket. Okay. Here we are, all hand sewn.
Oh! Why, you do beautiful work, Luther. You've even done the pleats in my skirt.
Oh, well, the pleats ain't hard.
Pleats are very hard. How do you do such delicate work at night in the dark?
Oh, well, there was a moon.
There was a moon!
A full moon.
Well, how much, Luther?
Oh, well, not from you, Miss Forbush.
Oh, gosh! Well, you're a treasure. I'm just about the luckiest nurse on this island to have found you. Goodbye, Luther.
I'll take it easy.
One, two, three, four.
She's a nice little girl, but some of them nurses, the officers can have them.
They
can have them.
So supposed Dame Amy Ryan will come to debrief from flaws for a people as a bird of ours. Or is that a cause? It's a waste of time to worry over things that they have not.
Be thankful for the things they've got. There is nothing you can name that is anything like a day. There are no books like a day, and nothing looks like a day. There are no drinks like a day, and nothing thinks like a day. Nothing acts like a day, or attracts like a day. There ain't a thing that's wrong with any man here that can be cured by putting him there. A girl, he won't be female family day.
Volcanoes? Now, officers can get launches and get over there.